Hey, this is Eric, and this is my vlog for my Smolov run. I'm running Smolov for squat and bench at the same time. I've been through several different kinds of squat routines, bench routines, deadlift routines, OHP routines, and this year I decided to treat myself to a new program, a new challenge, and so I decided, why not? Everyone talks about how hard Smolov is, and I'm fairly used to very high volume workouts. So I thought I'd give it a shot. To be honest, I don't know if I'll make it through. It's my first attempt, and I'm running two Smolov setups at once. So I actually dialed down my squat a bit. I based it off of a four plate, one rep max, which is 405. This week felt fairly easy. My warm-up was a little iffy. My hips are tight, my hamstrings are tight, everything else felt fine, but I didn't get to competition depth, so that's a little bit of an issue. I think really it's just foam rolling and stretching. As for the bench felt ridiculously easy. I based it off of 225, mostly because I don't always get up to that number. But that's also because I do high volume before I even do anything near 225. I usually do like, I don't know, three sets of 10 at like 185. And my 5x5, I forget at the moment. But so far, week one, not too bad. The initial 3x8 for squat was a little bit hectic, but I think it's just because it's really cold right now. Or at least for a Californian, it's kind of cold. So we'll see. I'll probably stretch more and foam roll more as the days go on. Try to prepare myself more for Smolov. Otherwise, it looks like I'll be increasing my numbers for next week. We'll see after I do the first week of three consecutive days of squatting and benching. Well, here's to 2015. Hopefully, I'll be hitting some new PRs. As you can see here, my camera setup is a little bit funky. I started with just the bar, just to prime my body for the movements. Squatting, it's really cold. I have a hard time warming up. As my sets go on, I actually rearrange the camera quite a bit. I move to the nearby leg press, and then eventually, I just strap it to a nearby squat rack. Before starting, I decided to do an initial warm-up of 8 reps with 225. Not too bad. I was mostly just trying to get my hips to go into the right spot, get my foot position right, make sure my knees weren't overly excessively bent forward. As you can see, my setup is low bar, and I'm trying to keep in mind that I should always go down to a competition depth. From here on out, I start the Smolov routine. It's three sets of 8 at 265. These videos are mostly so I can see how my form breaks down, or if I should be doing something, maybe shifting my weight a little bit further back, or pulling my hips a little bit lower. So far, it looks okay. I mean, no big deal. If anyone thinks I should be going even lower, let me know. I'll be more than happy to go lower. Otherwise, it's not too bad. Let me know what you think. Thank you. right here, this is the set of five at 285. Still same setup, low bar, trying to go down to parallel or competition depth. As you can see, my hips are a little tight, so I'm not quite going as low as I would want to, but still trying to get there as much as I can, trying not to cheat myself out of the benefits of Smolov. As you can see, I came kind of forward there. And then here, I progress to two sets of two for at 305. So that first one was a little bit iffy. I think, once again, just too tight. And then the final set for today is one rep at 325. I didn't think it was too bad. Let's see. Feel like that's still a little too high. So tomorrow I'll try to go a little bit deeper. Overall, today was okay. It wasn't too bad. I just wish I was a little bit more limber, a little bit more warmed up. Definitely I wish I stretched my my hips and my hamstrings before starting today's workout. I'm actually a morning person, so I go in first thing in the morning. I actually train fasted. So there's some factors that could be affecting my squat, but otherwise, I think it was all right. I'll try harder tomorrow to go to a competition depth and really get the most out of it. Hopefully everything looks good and I can probably increase the weight by 10 pounds next week. Most likely I should be able to, we'll see.